Well, Greenpeace have come here to the Shell petrol station at Davos, where world leaders and business leaders are meeting, and we've shut it down. The reason for that is that we think that Shell are involved in an incredibly risky venture at the moment, where they're trying to open up the Arctic to oil drilling.
Thank you.